went straight down the middle. Then it started to hook just a wee bit. And that's when my caddy lost sight of it. That little white pellet has never this day.
There are few figures I can think of who embody what Johnnie Walker Blue Label is all about and would be globally recognised than Greg Norman.
Back down the fairway. On behalf of Johnnie Walker and the idea of Gleneagles, welcome.
Then it started to slice just a smidge off line. It headed for two, but it bounced off nine.
You see the gentlemen and the women who came here to play today, whether it's from Japan or whether it's from Malaysia or anywhere in that part of the world, they just are so enthusiastic about the game. So I'm not worried about Southeast Asia. It's always been there. It'll always be there into the future. China is the next frontier for the game of golf.
Thank you very much.
Give me that back.
There's only one cask in every 10,000 casks can be used for Johnnie Walker Blue Label. And that gives a sense of how rare the whiskies are that are used to create Johnnie Walker Blue Label.
Johnnie Walker Blue Label, to my mind, represents the DNA of the Johnnie Walker brand. It combines both the extraordinary history of the business, but also that sense of a modern consumer looking for the very best in what they consume.
And it went straight down the middle, where it wound up is the middle, but it went straight down the middle, far away.
When you have great partners, and I mean partners, I mean with Johnnie Walker, when you have great partners like a corporation like this and the people that in there that have the vision to be able to see what they can do with Johnnie Walker, it's just, like I said, I'm just extremely proud to be associated with them.